Patrick Evans goes to the top.
Yeah, he overtakes Parsons here.
Patrick Evans.
Big whip looks all the way back.
Easily the most improved rider this year and maybe the best.
First day in Florida, getting everything set up in my camper and stuff. We got here last night pretty late and just went to bed. Today is Thursday, so I'm not really doing any riding until Friday, but Jason Baker and the Dream Tracks guys are building like a pretty sick transfer that's like in the middle of the track, so I might gear up here in a little bit and test that jump out. Tyler's still hurt because he broke his arm not too long ago, but he's gonna hopefully help me out with some speed ideas because it's pretty big. Usually I let Tyler hit stuff first and then I just come in after, but might have to be the guinea pig today.
You got that, hit it third gear.
We're standing out here, Jason Baker and the Dream Tracks crew. They made a quick little imagination section, so going from table to table. We got Patrick that was at imagination last year, and Nick Tomasunas that's actually absolutely crushing it right now. We'll be there soon. And they're gonna tee this thing up. Yeah! Patrick coming in right now.
Third gear?
See if he goes.
Yeah.
Yeah! Money, dude, right at the top.
You're jumping on this? Just wide on this thing?
send it, Kenny.
Well, no, you know what it is. I'm gonna send it. You know
what I'm gonna fucking send it a little bit.
Sounds like it's about to start.
Why wouldn't I?
Darryn barely made it. Is he even there?
Boy, fail!